Three left. Last year. Kisha's left. Four shells left. Thank you.
Alex, we're getting close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon. Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there. Thank you.
Alex, you there?
Yeah, Dad.
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. That doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. Alright, looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How hard can that be? Oh god. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly. Just pick one! Immediately!
Maybe?
No, not that one! Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Okay, definitely not. Yeah, it doesn't look good.
Alex, are you okay?
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way.
Alert. Response team. Overload protocol. Angle. Put
A Strider! Deactivated, though. Whew, lucky break there. Could you imagine that thing blocking your way?
Oh, man. Roz, don't jinx me.
the Strider! Look out, it's alive!
Moving.
Oh, I did jinx them!
Textbook! Textbook jinxing, Russell! Moving! Still moving!
Thank you.
Russell, big gun, up ahead.
I think I've got an idea.
I just had a tour. It's a big one.
Over there looks like it'll get you up to the vault.
Got it.
Whoa, yeah. Okay. Going up.
Throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, probably not.
So, this is it.
Yeah?
And then you'll come out with Gordon safe and sound. So everything is gonna be.
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
Stop! What?
Dad?
Hey, this is weird. But I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.